One-legged hops, really good for developing stability and strength on single legs. Great for runners, yeah. I don't have too much to say about it. You're gonna hop on one leg, except core engagement and keep your arms tucked in. I see all this weird floppy stuff. So hopping, being mindful of your knee. So what tends to happen is the knee collapses in. We want the knee to go out. You'll hop on one foot and then switch sides. I might have you doing double hop, single hop. Double hop, single hop. One, two, one, two. So something like that, but I want you to be mindful of where your knee is.